I pretty much knew when I was a teenager, when I got out of foster care, that I was gonna be like on the streets.